This week on City Scoop, the mayor orders city agencies to end unnecessary purchasing of single-use plastic foodware.
We will reduce our single-use plastic foodware by 95% right away.
The move to compostable or recyclable foodware will help reduce the city's carbon footprint by nearly 500 tons per year and decrease plastic pollution. Relevant city agencies will shift to these materials by the end of 2019, with single-use plastics available by request for people that need them. And El Castillo becomes the new commissioner of MOME, or the Mayor's Office of Media and Entertainment. She'll lead efforts in supporting the city's film, TV, theater, music, fashion, digital media, and nightlife industries, helping create economic opportunity and promote diversity and community engagement within the industries. And finally, Jackie Bray is appointed director of the mayor's office to protect tenants. The office will spearhead the city's anti-harassment initiatives, enhance interagency enforcement, and closely engage with tenants and advocates. That's it for this week's City Scoop.